New this morning, we know both Bird and Lime have applied to operate dockless electric scooters in Milwaukee. The city saying we are currently reviewing applications and are committed to doing so in a timely manner, although no timeline from Milwaukee yet on when a final decision on those applications could come. But in other cities, the arrival of these electric scooters has caused headaches for local doctors.
They're fun to ride, but just like a bike, riders have to be cautious. In Chicago, at least 10 people went to emergency rooms in the first 6 days of the city's dockless electric scooter pilot. That according to the website Streets Blog. A national study by the CDC found 14.3 scooter injuries per 100,000 trips. 45% were head injuries, 27% were fractures to hands or arms, 12% were fractures to lower extremities like feet, ankles, or legs. Companies Bird and Lime have both applied to be part of Milwaukee's e-scooter pilot program. It requires all companies participating to hold hefty insurance policies, $7 million in general commercial liability insurance coverage.
City Attorney's Office told us the goal of that insurance policy requirement is to cover a scooter rider that might injure a pedestrian or some innocent person's property, covering that third party, especially if something goes wrong with the scooter. All scooter renters should make sure they're reading the fine print before they get on one, because every crash brings different circumstances, and if that rider is found to be negligent, maybe not following the safety guidelines and hurts someone, that's probably not going to be covered by the city's insurance or by the company's insurance. It's going to fall on that rider.